Well, good evening, guys. So we ran into a wee problem. Went back to base and it reset the chunk and lost half the base. So what I've had to do is I've had to just spelled down the backup. So what I'm going to do is get to our vehicle, and we'll have to want to teleport to near where the base is and see if that's done. But what there is that if you go to update a Roman, there's a mods folder in there as well. And in there I had ZZ Tonk prefabs. I'm hoping that might have been the problem. Because what happened was I went to my base, sorry, I'm trying to go here. Outrage. Reset the chunk. Half a base went missing. I'm trying to figure out what the fuck is wrong. It seems to be. So I'm just hoping that was fucking ZZ Tong prefabs that was in the fucking mods folder. What it done? Is it reset? I'm fucking all this was missing. So hopefully it was just fucking. The fuck is that? What the fuck that is? So I'm hoping that was that. All this was missing. Only part left was this. This end. This was all gone. Right, we need to see about. Cobblestone cube 100. Thought we had more now. Did we not pick up like 500 cobblestone cubes or something like that? Cobblestone cube. I thought we got more than that. I thought we got something like 500 or something for Okay, much cobblestone, right? We've got plenty of cobblestone. Yeah, it was a bit weird, like, you know. Okay, so I need to make some more of these. And we could upgrade them. There was something else. Couple other things. Garage doors, was that? It was, I'm sure I put it back in. Just bear with me. There we are. Roll up gate. So I've still not found the XP goggles. I honestly thought I'd have a pair of XP goggles someplace. Don't know. I thought I had a pair of XP goggles. Now let's see. Weapons. How's that? Will you look at that? See what that is. You got a Tanto, which is another knife. And there's blades, survivor's katana. So we need another nine of blades. Probably past it. Little bleeds. I'll be combat. I'll be tech junkie, spears, sniper, shotguns. Land. Hey, hold on, I'm like fucking stupid or something like that. Blades. How the fuck can I not find blades? Fuck it, stare me in the face, I can't see it. Barbara, what the? Big hairs. Hammer, electrical, explosives, handgun, handyland, home cooking, knife guy, maybe I'll look. Alright, so fucking stupid, you've got a thing under here, right? It's called blades. So why the fuck do you not call the book blades? Eh, why'd you call it knife guy? Fucking stupid. Honestly, fucking call it as it is, like, you know. What's that? You're 44. Yeah, if you're gonna call it Knife Guy, then make sure the book's called fucking Knife Guy. They call it something else, you know? It's just total fucking stupid. Fucking idiots, man, honestly. back the mammo. Yeah, see what that's like. And you've got also got the Tanto to the 23, but it's just 38. Many watch thoughts. 3. That in the house now and see what I thought might be able to where you get that fucking wrench from. Yeah, just fucking little things that fucking annoy you about the game, you know? You know, call it as it is, don't call it something else that's fucking like fucking knife guy. A book's called Blades and a book's called Knife Guy and they're both the same fucking thing. Just don't fucking stupid. Okay. So I need to build another base someplace. I think it would maybe be going up there. We'll do a few quests and stuff for Jen. To have find you where that is. Resources. There's the handle. So this is two duct tape, right? Okay. Where's the spacer? So maybe I have to search for it. Spacer. Oh, a forge. Right, okay. So I think it's going to be in the forge. Thank you. it's not the spacer. Katana blade. So we need a blade and we need a spacer. So where's the spacer? Oh, there it's there. Oh, but we need 200 lead. Brass. Right, okay. Spacer. Let that go for a couple of minutes. Okay, we get some more bit more gas. Of the we run around and see if we could do any zombies. Maybe do a wee bit of sniping. Level 118. One game stage 175. I couldn't believe the manual thing we had reset the chunk, because what I was trying to do is I was trying to get a map, because I've got another couple of POIs that were added. Katana blade, katana handle, and a spacer. And that's a katana. Okay. productive. So what the hell's that getting me to do? Only a level 1. It's only a level 1. See if we're looking at that. All right. So need another 9. Jesus Christ. Another 9. And that way. Oh, that's what that was. Big massive. Now, what we need is cobblestone, concrete, cubes. Leave the engine. Five minutes, fucking hell, man. Still level fucking 2. What the fuck is going on here, man? Fucking hell. So we need all three of them. 73. 7, fuck's sake. Okay, we just go with leave it to Stout and I'll do it another time. Got me that fucking about me that. I can't believe I'm fucking. And we could do it in the backpack. There we go. Right. The daily with cubes. Just made another 100 wood cubes. So where the fuck have they gone? Cobblestone cubes, wood cubes. And it went down another 100. Oh, you pissant fucking game, man. All this like. Fucking done 100 of them building blocks. And now I can't fucking find them. Fucking pain in the arse, man. Oh no, building. Oh, wait a minute. Cancel. You fucking stupid. Wood blocks. Fucking hell. I need the wrong fucking ones, you know? But still didn't understand where the fucking, the XP goggles. I had some. Well, so 36 for an even number. Okay, we'll nip up to. To Jane's, and then we'll just have to build another base up there. Must do some quests for Jane. But this game's a fucking pain in the arse, you know. They, my opinion is that they've totally fucked this game, you know. Honestly, you know. It's like they're trying to stop you if you like doing copies of the game and, you know, doing things the way you used to do them. Find some place to build a base. But is this still considered snow biome? Or do I have to build a base? Over here. What about the recent wall? Oh, you could build that. Just put it with the cage till I figure this out. Jane's over there. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10. Two, three, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. See if I've done that right. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Yeah. Yeah, as I've said before, if you go to your app data roaming where you've got your generated worlds, your saves and whatnot, there's another folder in there now called mod folder. And in there I had a ZZ Tonk prefabs. And because I was trying new other mods. Apparently it's reset chunk on this game. Because I've got copy in this game. And if you do copy the game, then you double click on 7 Days to Die. They used to put a mods folder. I've still got a mods folder in there. So So it's caused a conflict. And I'm having a problem with a tactical action mod as well. I didn't mind it resetting the chunk, but oh yeah, it took half a base and that was like all my food and stuff like that was all gone. To start off we are 10 by 10, you know. I want this bit here to be like a garage sort of thing. Oh, you cunt. I knew you were gonna fucking do that. You're such a fucking... Fucking busy wonder. Fucking lose a block to, you know. So we need to make more of them so we need to get some more wood. Wood blocks. Treasure map. Oh, fuck it, we're over there. should have made more of these when there was not to worry looking for. The old gun. Let's get the frame done. We need to get more much cobblestone that we've got. I can maybe do some of them. This one there too. There we go. I'll throw that just there. We need to get a bit more wood. Control of on the Twitch, so you see that? Could paint the arse on it. Okay, so yeah, but at least another one up there. Just the height. There we go. Just a bloody bit of height to want it to be. No, I'm not a bit higher. Should have brought wood with us, you know, more wood with us so we could, I think we're cutting up at this to but got glass blocks as well. You only forgot all them, you know. Just the same as usual, being unrepaired. Have to go back to base. Do this side. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's trying to do a wee bit of design sort of thing, you know? Like the frame. Okay, it's a wee bit of lights now. That and the other side. Wood blocks. Oh. Okay, vehicle. Oh, it's over there. Right, go see, Jen. Let me do the quest for Jen. We'll have to head back. So she's that. We stopped sort of thing, isn't it? Read the loot. Well, some of it's kind of
don't look so good. You might want to get some antibiotics for that. Thanks for letting me take care of you. And tell your friend. I've got a bit of a problem. Can you help me out? Oh, thank goodness. I couldn't find anyone to do that job.
Yeah, so we could do that, go do that job for Jane. I take this with us because we find a cooker. We find a cooker. Right, what about the two first? See, I quite far we didn't there. Yeah, fuck it, it's going down. Could you do the body supplies first. We'll come back towards base. Pick up a few things. Oh wow. Hey, we fucking machine gun. Well, but all that. So I think we need to. Yeah, the Marauder we need to make. Fucking they like being in here, man. It's like horrible. Huh, find the level one katana. Right. Get a few things. Oh shit, fucking police bike. The Marauder. that? Split stone spear. Sake, man. Come on. That's fucking terrible. Brutal points, y'all. The fuck are you here? This is where we've started. Fucking hell, Oak, what the fuck? Fucking got loads of stuff in the bloody wall thing, yo, why do I always do that, yo? I've got to empty the bloody wall. Ah, dear. We've got a couple of cookers there. Battery. Bloody hell, man. Okay, nearly done. Yeah, a sniper rifle, yeah. Glass block. Should be another one to bring up. I might as well take that with us. We've got batteries. Take some of them. We've got switches. Okay, that's got the two for now. But I'm gonna that's for a change. Okay. Wait, fucking misplaced the block. Fucking twat, bloody thing. Placing the block there, just... Okay. Yeah, I think that's okay. Be a that event there as well, so yeah, so then might we okay, then we had cookers there. Cobblestone. Okay. Nothing worse when you do that, is it? Okay. I fucking hate that parkour, honestly. He's a fucking moron, man, honestly. He's got fucking parkour, he still acts like a fucking idiot, you know? I keep painting my arse, man. Okay. A couple of switches. AK-47 turret. It's not, I thought it was a sniper turret, but it's not. Okay guys, gonna call this one here. In the next episode we shall go and do that quest for Jen. And if you enjoyed this one, please hit the like button and maybe subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you shortly.